We are living longer and better than ever, so it makes perfect sense that the market is responding with a plethora of goods aimed at the older exerciser. Here to give us the scoop on some of the more popular items is WSJ reporter Rachel Bachman. Rachel, thanks so much for being with us.
Great to be here.
So are more and more people exercising seriously into their 50s and 60s?
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Great. I mean,
there are triathletes who are, you know, in their 70s and 80s, so it's a great time to be older and active.
And so how did you come up with this list of promising products?
Well, some of them just sort of came up in conversation in my reporting on fitness and exercise issues. And so I decided, let's get a little more systematic. I talked to fitness professionals and specialty retailers and older athletes and asked them, what are people really flocking to?
All right, taking a closer look. I love the first thing on your list, these Pillow Soft shoes. Sounds like something I might even like to use.
Yes, and these were really first adopted by ultra marathoners and trail runners. They're called Hoka 1-1, and they're super cushioned. Not only are they more cushioned than typical running shoes, but the cushion is much softer, so your foot actually sinks into it. And so older runners, you know, who have maybe creaky knees are just loving these and are flocking to them.
And so speaking of older runners, there are these no-impact running machines. Do those really make a difference on aging joints?
Yes. You know, it used to be ellipticals were really the only alternative for people who wanted to work out indoors and not have any impact. The Zero Runner is a fairly new thing, so it really hasn't been tested by the masses yet. But I talked to a guy who's had a number of surgeries, had to give up real running, and loves this because he still gets to mimic the running motion.
Expensive, though, right?
Very expensive, about $3,300.
Right. So make sure you research that purchase first. Now, you also tried out some underwater earphones?
Yes.
Do they work?
Yes. It's an iPod. Yes, they do. In fact, these are not new, actually. The technology is not new, but it's gotten much better, especially the waterproofing. And so that you'll see the online reviews getting much better. This package by Underwater Audio has gotten really good reviews, and it just makes swimming more tolerable and fun.
And it blocks out all the noisy children in the pool.
Exactly.
With you, right?
Yeah, at the YMCA or
I could use a pair of those.
Absolutely.
Now, what about bikes? How are they being redesigned for the older bike rider?
Yes. Well, cyclists, especially avid cyclists, are getting older and more affluent. And, you know, a lot of them don't want to spend all afternoon or all morning hunched over the bike like you see in the Tour de France. And so there's a new category of bike called endurance road bikes. And they're just as light and have, in a lot of cases, just the same high-tech materials, but the handlebars are slightly higher. Basically, the positioning is a little more upright, and they're easier to get on and off of because the top tube is sloped a little bit toward the seat, so you can swing your leg over it.
I like
much
that,
more
so you're
easily.
Not as hunched. You're not as hunched over the handlebars.
Exactly.
I might want to give those a spin.
Yes, they're very popular.
Rachel, thank you so much for that.
Thank you.